Start with one can of biscuits and fill up your muffin tin. Next, get one can of cream of chicken, and then grab some mixed veggies. I did about a cup and a half or so. Get one can of chicken, diced, throw that on there, and mix it around. Add your spices. I did a little bit of garlic, salt, pepper. Add anything that you want to this to just make it a little extra flavorful. Stir it up, and then go ahead and put your mixture into those biscuits. Bake at 375 for about 25 to 30 minutes until done, and my kids and husband love this.